So like I really want to wear these awesome shoes today. It's kind of limited edition NMDs. But yesterday my sneakers got really dirty yesterday. And I hate dirty sneakers. Yeah, good morning guys. Yesterday was so much driving. If you did not see yesterday's video, go check it out. It was 4 hours going to Cape Agulhas and 4 hours driving back. Went to sleep after midnight, got up at 5 because we were leaving the hotel at 6. And another long drive today, 3 hours. Kind of outdoor again today, so. Let's go, guys. No light in the distance. We were shadows holding on. All the things I resisted. Now fast forward to 2 hours later, just stopped in a little place to get breakfast here. And yeah, maybe about an hour driving again until some kind of safari place. Yeah, so we're in a town called Sierras. And hey, I don't think you said good morning to the vlog. You guys, so check out Shariza's.
I'm a bit of the flu, so my voice is kind of...
Yeah, but check out the safari, yeah.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Rocking the George style today. Yeah, you look like a park ranger.
Oh, I do?
Guys, we're at the Invadoon Game Reserve, about to see some wildlife. check out Shariza looking like a park ranger. I just can't get enough of this. Excuse me, ma'am, do you work here? We'll be right back.
Daniel, thank you so much. Oh, I appreciate it, right? Yeah, definitely. All right, that was an awesome little tour. Hope you all enjoyed it. We're about to have lunch right now and let's get back on our way.
Ready for lunch?
Hi guys, just had a nice lunch with everyone on our tour. Meet everyone. This is Mark from...
Hello, from Lebanon.
Mark from Lebanon.
Hey.
Sandra, I'm a Pharaoh.
Sandra from Egypt.
Assad, I'm a Yankee.
Yeah, Assad is my sports buddy. We've been talking all day about sports. So nice people, amazing friends.
Close to winter.
And we can sleep here if you want.
Yeah.
There is a far from God.
Alright guys, back at the hotel here in Cape Town. Yeah, pretty short vlog today, but the animals were amazing. If you know me personally, you know I love animals. I just don't have the time to take care of them. I'm never home, either working or in my free time, riding motorcycles or traveling, doing something like that. But yeah, it really was an experience being up close with them, one-on-one like that. And yeah, what an amazing day. Short vlog today, hope you all enjoyed it, and catch you all in the morning. Thanks a lot for watching, bye.
Okay, with African Eagle, or
yeah, African Eagle.
Okay,
yeah.
Is your guy
Teresa? Two of you guys?
Yeah.
All right.
They start sniffing and pushing their heads forward.
And steroids and things, so they can grow bigger than normal lions. And now, by the time they're fully grown, these guys are auctioned off, and then the highest bidder then gets to shoot that lion inside that tiny cage. So it is a disgusting practice. It is currently illegal in South Africa. Has been illegal for about 10 years now. But like anything illegal, it does still happen.
There's animals to hunt on foot. Well, that is why the buffalo is the most dangerous, because when you do hunt buffalo, you shoot from a very close distance. It's literally like this. And you wait for them to charge you, and you do shoot for the head. So it's a very tiny target, just below the horns, between the eyes. So it's literally a target like that. And now if you miss from this distance, then you're dead.